And you remember these terrifying pictures from earlier this week, the leopard that injured 6 people after being on the loose in a school. Well, now more than 100 schools have been closed in Bangalore after reports that another leopard was sighted on the outskirts of the Indian city. That story is one of the most read on BBC.com across Asia.